Hello everyone, thanks for visiting my channel, Miss Crystal Tarot Love, LLC, but I meant to say, Real and Raw Tarot, aka Miss Crystal Tarot Love, LLC, aka Crystal Lovingly, okay? I hope y'all is doing well. I would love to have you guys, so please hit the like button, share, comment, okay? If you have anything you want to promote in my comments, that's fine. I don't care if you're a tarot reader, you're selling socks, or whatever, okay? Put it in the comments, let the people know, okay? If you have anything that you would like me to promote on my channel, send it to my P.O. box so you can find it in my community, on my community board, okay? Please join my OnlyFans as well, Miss Crystal T Love. That's where we do all the celebrity readings now, and we're uncensored over there, okay? So I would love to have you over there as well. Also, I am always taking personal readings. If you would like to book with me, you can book me via my website, MissCrystalTarotLove.com. While you're there, please check out the items on my website. Everything comes charged to energized, and it does come with the crystal quartz that it was charged with. You can also book me via my email address, crystalwiththek773@gmail.com. Once I receive your payment, I will email you back with my next availability, okay? All readers are confidential. NDA is okay. You want to be my first, second, third, or fourth NDA, all right? Also, all readers are confidential and NDA is okay. Like I keep on saying, all right? I'm your homegirl that's gifted, all right? So we're going to go ahead and get started, pull some cards, see what the tarot has to say. All right, Spirit, what messages do you have for the people? Okay, what messages do you have for the people? Okay, what is it? Now, I did just do a reading, and I was telling my spirit guides they had the floor, but then I ended up telling them, look, what I didn't want to hear, what I didn't want to see, what I didn't want to know. So now I'm going to go ahead and give them the opportunity to tell what it is, okay? So this could definitely be all over the place. It could definitely be like 3, 4, 5 messages, okay? All right, I just heard stop. You're welcome. My spirit guide talking about because we don't like that. We don't like, I know y'all don't, and I don't even know why I said that, but I just felt like y'all were going to try to talk about world news and all that. That's why I was like, listen, my spirit guide like, well, if they got to know, they got to know. You right, but you know, it ain't so much I can go and talk about, you know what I'm saying, over here, even on OnlyFans. Y'all already know that. Y'all know what y'all just told me about 2-3 weeks ago. All right. Moving forward. All right. Give me one more. How many? 5? All right. Oh, my God. Show war. I was talking about the world. And look what was at the bottom of the dam. I told you. Look, my spirit guide talking about some. Yeah. And you see the world was at the world card was at the bottom, right? Oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. The 5 of cups just fell out. Okay. As long as it's not too many, I will take them. So, I don't know why I'm hearing releasing fear, okay? I don't know if someone wants to reconcile with you, or you may not want to reconcile, but I definitely do feel like somebody is very saddened about a loss of a connection, okay, or some type of partnership, unity, love, or something like that, okay? I'm here reading me upright, but like I had said, I definitely do feel like somebody is mourning a loss. They do want to reconcile, okay? Definitely. Now, this person could be untraditional, okay, very non-committal, but I definitely do feel like somebody definitely want to have a commitment with you, okay? And the reason I keep on saying it like that, because I am trying to read the read. If it come in reverse, I'm going to read it as reverse, and I'm going to also read it as upright, okay? So, like I had said, somebody could be non-committal, and this is why the reason why you don't want to reconcile with this person. You feel like they are very unbalanced. And then on another hand, I definitely do feel like somebody definitely want to have some type of commitment. Again, this could definitely be business, friendship, a lot of something like with a contract, dealing with institution. This could be a job as well, okay? Again, somebody could be, you know, feeling a loss, okay? And feeling a little unbalanced here. But I definitely do feel like somebody want to stay where they at or something like that as well. Again, like I had said, I definitely do feel like this could definitely be some institution job, okay? You definitely could be feeling unbalanced at this job. But I also feel like somebody could be, you know, going through a loss, like I had said, of a job. But on the romantic tip, I do see that, like I had said, you know, somebody has been definitely unbalanced since the loss, since of this connection, okay? I definitely do feel like somebody want to commit now, okay? They want to have some type of commitment with you, all right? And I definitely do feel like they made an executive decision. Like, they didn't make this decision just with their emotions. They had to put a lot of thought into it. They like, listen, I think I should be better to this person. Have some structure, routine with this person. Because like I had said, I definitely do feel like somebody just has been unbalanced since the day you left. That's what I should name it. Since the day you left the job, since the day you left a friendship, relationship. Now, I definitely do feel like somebody could be very arrogant, okay? But I'm going to tell you something. This is going to come out of the spur of the moment here. And I'm going to also tell you, too, you know, what was lost, what was unbalanced is definitely turning upright. I definitely do feel like there's good luck coming to someone. Quick, too. It's like you're going to have to make a quick decision on what you're going to do. You're going to have to make a decision with your head and not your heart when it comes to this. Because I also feel like, too, that what's working behind the scenes is things being balanced for you. Because I definitely do feel like some, I just said behind the scenes. And I swear, this is the first card I was seeing in my head. Because whatever you've been praying for is definitely coming. Can't make this up. Because I keep seeing something being unbalanced, turning itself upright. That's what and this card came out upright, the Wheel of Fortune, good luck. But I keep seeing the wheels being turned for someone. Because this came in reverse, but they keep, like they told me to read it upright. Because it's like when you was unbalanced, when there was no commitment, no contracts or whatever coming through, there's now people coming through. They coming and they want to do business as well. They want to do business. They want to partner up. They like your style. Even with this relationship, like I had said, you know, somebody definitely want to come back, but I definitely do feel like you don't really fully feel like this could be balanced. You have cried a lot of nights. You have been through a lot with this whole situation. That's why you like, listen, I got to take my emotions out and make a decision with my head, okay? Because they're on the way back, but I feel like you already knew this, that they was coming anyway. You already knew this. And that's why I feel like whoever this is, now, look the number 5 on them. Now, they like, okay, let me stop playing with them. Yeah. Exactly, with the 4 of Cups. Regret. What did I just say? Having a missed opportunity. opportunity. And like I had said, somebody could definitely be leaving a job, leaving a commitment. Maybe have to move for a job as well. But when I tell you the energy that I'm feeling that's going on behind the scenes is working in your favor. And that's why I be saying, like, even when it comes to, like, relationships, because I could feel like this could be a relationship. This could be a marriage, okay? Somebody wants, you know, maybe even play with your feelings, you know, talk to you and different females or males. At one time, have you in regret, feeling like you missed the opportunity? But I feel like the table has turned. Because whatever this is here, it has gave you enough time to heal. And you see things like the rose-colored tint glasses or whatever has been taken off. And like I said, this person don't want to be manipulative anymore. But I also feel like now the tables are turned where you are like, listen, I don't really feel, I don't trust you. So I got to win at all costs in this situation. I have to win in this situation. I can't take no more losses dealing with you. And we got the Five of Cups and the Five of Pentacles. And I kept saying, I heard the number five. What up, spirit? How'd your hair stop? Give me one more. And I'm also somebody could be feeling you just very attractive. Like they now know that they don't wanna, you know, have their guard up with you. In reverse. But when I read this upright, you are on guard. You have your guards up. And again, some type of communication, but something is moving. And it's been a minute, y'all. I ain't lying. It has been a minute since I actually heard like something is like moving, like the wheel is turning and it's coming. You guys could be about to go on a trip. I definitely do feel like things are moving forward with some type of commitment, like I said. I also feel like some type of communication is coming through. There's no blockages here. And you may have to make a quick decision here. Look at the freaking Ten of Pentacles, I told you. You could be getting some communication with some finances. Something with the finances could be moving rapidly. Again, like I had said, somebody definitely, some institution, somebody could want to work with you because they see the potential. Even, and then when I say somebody's finding you very attractive, I really do feel like somebody is seeing your worth, period. They like, you know what? I might want to work with them. Or you know what? I might want to fix my relationship with them. But they have you on guard, though. And these major arcanas is taking over these, like the Four of Cups, Five of Cups, the Five of Pentacles. Oh, my God. And I definitely do feel like you want to move forward. Like I said, somebody could be traveling, moving into a new home, moving to a different state, city. Because like I had said, I definitely do feel like there was some blockages. Things weren't moving forward for a minute. And even with this move, I feel like there might be some like small delays here. But it's happening though. You ain't got a fret on that. That's why Spirit is telling you, look, the wheel is turning for you. Take this leap of faith, baby. You need to take this leap of faith. You need to start over. Somebody probably need to move. Change city, change states, change houses, change apartments. I've been telling y'all, somebody that stay in a high rise, a building that has more than 3-4 floors, this need to be y'all last year there. Okay? I'm still saying that. They're free. And I definitely do feel like, you know, like I had said, with having these new beginnings, I definitely do feel like it's time for you to get some more information here. Maybe go back to school. Okay? Maybe get some more information, messages, contracts, new ideas, new curiosity. This could also be someone who have been through the same relationships or can't find love, can't find a new job, can't find their footing. Something is changing for you. It's all turning in your favor. Because I feel like right now you're just conflicted. Because you done been hurt a lot. But it's time for you to come out of your head here. Now also, somebody could definitely be spying, watching you come up, getting information that you're moving forward, you're doing your thing, and they're feeling like they missed the opportunity, like I had said before. Now someone is coming to the realization that somebody is popping. Okay, what they used to say, somebody's something in a bag of chips or something like that. That's what I'm getting. Oops, I'm not taking both of them. And I definitely do feel like something is gonna get exposed about some conflict here. Maybe this person, like I had said, I definitely feel like somebody has been going through it since they left. Come through, Spirit. Come through. Now, why did I just shuffle these cards? Maybe I meant to. Give me the Five of Swords. So, again, with this opportunity, what the fuck? What I just say? Abundance, some type of connection, something you have been manifesting. Okay, some of y'all spiritual advisor did little whatever for y'all. And it's about to start, you about to start seeing it. Stuff just gonna start falling through for you. Connections, new opportunity. I definitely do feel like there's a new relationship as well. That's on the table for someone. This is something that you manifested. But I definitely do still feel like you're going to have one foot in and one foot out. But I definitely do feel like with this new opportunity that's going on in your life, you gotta start fresh. You can't keep bringing that old stuff of who did this to you, and they did that. You just got to go move forward and go on to take this opportunity, because this once in a lifetime. You get one life, let it a lifetime. Whatever Monica song. And I want to see the sign right in front of my eyes. Okay. Wait a minute. Hold on. Just a little snippet. right in front of your eyes. All right? Woo, come through, spirit. Come through. Because somebody got some opportunities come. And you are only get this contract, this love, this friendship, this whatever. You only going to get this one opportunity, okay? Yo, the wonder of your door opportunity is right there. Give me the... Now I got to listen to that song. I almost missed the signs that was right in front of my eyes. You only get that one opportunity. Give me the temperance. I'm telling you, you only get one. So this four of cups in reverse, even when I'ma read it upright, like I had said, missed opportunity. Don't miss it, cause who's giving it to you? Look, don't you be worried about the past, all this other stuff that's going on. These cups already been drunk out of. They didn't use them. That's why you in discontent. These folks ain't bringing you nothing. But spirit trying to give you the universe, the law of attraction, whatever you believe in, is trying to give it to you. Don't you miss this right in front of your eyes. I almost missed the sign right in front of my eyes. And you know who made this cup for you? Who poured this cup? Ooh. Tell it, spirit. That's my, yeah, I told you to let us get the floor. You right. Look. Nothing but growth. Now, somebody could be pregnant, okay? Y'all be careful. I also feel like you got a male. This could be somebody from your past. That's why they're trying to tell you. You only get one life, love in a lifetime. Or whatever this is, this opportunity is coming right for you. Don't you be trying to dibble and dabble with that past. Because these people got something attached to them that you don't need to have nothing. You don't want to have nothing to do with this. Okay, this could be an Aries, Sagittarius, Leo. Aries, Leo, Sag, a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. This could be a air sign female. Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. They still spying. Acting like they want to give you an opportunity, you know, a peace offering. Now they want to work on it. They did walk away. Now they coming back, but they are thinking. But moving not at all. Losing hope. Can't make this up. You only get one love in a lifetime, whatever she be saying. There's a lot of growth here, but I definitely do feel like you're gonna be on guard here. Don't be on guard. You're gonna have to take that leap to that door you ain't never took before. You're gonna have to. I'm sorry, you're going to have to. Or not, because you all, everybody have, you know, three wheels. You know, if you don't want it, I don't know what to tell you. I want to do these. All right, spirit, what else? What else, spirit? Give me three. Can't believe that I almost missed the signs right in front of my eyes. All right. You about to miss that bus. Give me that. These two, I'm going to take it. What I just said, definitely need to cut ties, okay? catfish someone is not who they appear to be. So you probably need to cut ties with somebody. I already told you, and I definitely do feel like this some past people from the past. I ain't lying. This somebody you already know. I definitely do feel like this new opportunity is somebody you have not met yet. Or, you know, you probably just like meeting today or tomorrow. And I'm not even going to lie to you. Maybe in the next 2-3 weeks, 5 weeks, 5 days, 5 hours. You never know. What else, Spirit? Give me one more. Ooh. Prideful person, because whoever this is, a prideful person, okay? They do not want you to see who they are, and they Spirit is urging you to cut ties with this person, okay? It's time to go. They might want you back. I already told you, somebody realizing who the elf you are now. They realizing. I just heard stop. What a spirit. But I definitely do feel like there's a new opportunity. Business opportunities is coming in. I'm not even gonna hold you. Somebody is about to, like, whatever the hell you've been wishing and hoping for, I definitely do feel like the universe is giving it to you on a fucking platter, y'all. Excuse my French. Like, they giving it to you. And I really feel like this ain't even gonna be a situation where you gonna be like, is this it? You gonna know it's it. You gonna feel it in your body, your head, your health gonna stand up on top of your arms. You gonna feel it. You gonna feel it. Spiritual hater hates on your spirituality like magic power. We already know that, okay? There is somebody that's hating, okay? Somebody trying to steal, copy you, be like you want to be like you, bad as hell, okay? It is what it is, okay? This person is a forcer. They want to use forces to get what they want. And I definitely do feel like somebody want to give you some type of money. I also feel like how this person too want to come back in your life. They might try to give you some money or something like that, okay? I also am hearing, look, screenshot getting proof. Also, be wary how they give you the money. Because you know how they be like, somebody can do something over some money and then give it to you, okay? Because either way, God, I definitely do feel like, you know, somebody, whoever this is definitely unbalanced here. And the reason why I say that, because somebody don't have, and I was just talking about this in the reading I just did earlier. There's somebody who y'all were just kicking, and y'all probably ain't even seen these folks a day in your life. Probably talked to them on the phone once. Probably, you know, hung out with them once. Probably, and I just feel like they just attached themselves. And now that you are cutting them out and you don't want it, this could be a lover, friend, whoever, associate, like I said. After you then let them go or whatever, these folks is like still obsessed, okay? I just heard stop. What else, Spirit? Nightmares. So I don't know if somebody having some nightmares, but I definitely feel like you don't had a dream about this person. It could have been somebody else's face or something like that, but it was them. And also be weary who y'all be having sex with, okay? Because somebody could have a demon attached to them. Again, like I said, still, somebody definitely want to copy you, okay? But they trying to get rid of some type of evidence here. This person could have anger management, so be cautious about this person, because they're a hater. The card said it. Y'all see it. Give me one more. And I still feel like, and look, this person is a bugaboo. The police probably got called. I definitely do feel like there's evidence of who this person is. And they do stuff to try to cause stuff in your life and then watch it go down. But I definitely feel like, look, I'm the spiritual. Oh, I thought that would say. This could be at the job or something like that. You ever notice how, like, this person a total drama, okay? And they have a lot of heat. I mean, envy, or maybe you need to keep some heat on you, or maybe they heat. When this, like, when I say heat, what I think about, fire sign, hot, passion. Okay, I don't know. I just wanted to say that the sun. Okay, I don't know, because I wasn't trying to say heat. So I definitely do feel like you're gonna definitely have to stand your ground, because I definitely feel like this person is depressed. I also feel like this person has some type of sexual deity on them. Okay, as well. All right, get in play. Okay, so be careful. Don't get played. But I also feel like somebody is stalking and watching somebody too with that page of swords here. And I feel like they watch you and be mad that you coming up and you doing what you doing. You're not, people love you, okay? But they trying to impersonate you. Whoever. They still watch you. I'm gonna give them a few, been 3, 4, 5 years ago. You're like, but why is they still there? Look, who knows why a person's still there? These folks be having mental health issues. We don't have the damn PhD, the MD, or any of that, okay? To damn deal with these people. That's why God probably separated you from these people from the beginning. You hear me? Girls and boys. Sometimes you can't just help. These folks be thrown off. It ain't even your fault. It's not your fault. Whew. Let me be quiet. I'm going to be quiet out of all that. Let me just keep my mouth. Boop, boop, boop. Anyways, thanks for watching my channel. I really appreciate all the support. I love you guys dearly. Again, I'm your homegirl that's gifted. If you would like to book with me, you can book with me via my website, MissCrystalTarotLove.com. While you're there, please check out the items on my website. Everything comes charged to energize, and it does come with the crystal course that it was charged with. Also, you can book with me via my email address, crystalwiththek773@gmail.com. Once I receive your payment, I will email you back my next availability. Please join my OnlyFans. That's what we do with the celebrity readings at now. And also, where we're uncensored, okay? All readings are confidential. NDA is okay. You want to be my first, second, third, or fourth, okay? Again, I'm your homegirl that's gifted. I promise to always give you my best, and I'm always going to keep it real with you, okay? That's why I am called Real and Raw Tarot, okay? If you want the truth, the whole truth, nothing but the truth, then book with me, okay? Also, I am running a special for my OnlyFans, okay? So please go ahead and join my OnlyFans so you guys can catch this special. All right. Until next time.